liksom, da jeg var liten igjen da, så leste mamma Dikoen om noen hester som drukna i havet. Og da jeg var 15 år, kanskje 2-3 år igjen, cirka, så kom jeg på det dikt, og så lagde jeg en sang over det. Og det handler om 13 hester, og det på engelsk.
Swimming in sleep, waiting for someone to find them. The ship is gone, and now they are alone, with water everywhere around them. The men were saved from the sinking ship, right before it started to burn. still swims. It seems to be the last. The 13th horse has always been the best. His owner will be proud, but now he wants to rest. He's longing for his home. The girl will be in food. Good boy, she'll say, together they will play.